To start using scraping APIs with Zapier, make sure you have one of our scraping API subscriptions. Then go to zapier.com and log into your account or create a new one. Once you're in, head to an existing project or launch a new Zap by clicking Create in Zaps. In the workflow, add an action element and search for Smartproxy. On the App and Event tab, select Smartproxy Task Event. Then click the Account tab and hit Sign In to access your scrapers. Next, enter your subscription account credentials. You can find them by going to our dashboard, hitting on your chosen scraper, and visiting the API Authentication tab. Once logged in the Action tab, select the product to which your subscription account is assigned. Next, pick a target to scrape and enter the URL or query depending on the target. Select the output file format. Integration returns stringified data in either JSON or CSV. Then, continue with the delivery steps. You can use different utilities provided by Zapier to form data files or parse and use them as separate fields. That's all you need to know to use our scraping APIs with Zapier. If you want to automate your data collection, try our scrapers for free using the links in the description. For more integration guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.